So welcome students. So in this question you are given that you have a line 2x minus 3y is equal to 9 and point A minus 2 comma 0 and point B 0 comma 4. So the question is for what value of P, for what coordinate P, for what point P will the perimeter of this triangle PAB be minimum? Perimeter of triangle PAB has to be minimum. The perimeter has to be minimum. So now, what is the theory again? Whenever you have questions like this, these questions are based on the property of reflection. So if you take PAB triangle, AB is always constant because A and B are fixed. So for the perimeter of triangle PAB to be minimum, PA plus PB has to be minimum. So PA plus PB has to be minimum, and PA plus PB will be minimum when the line PB on extension passes through the image of A. That is, if the rays PA and PB are incident and reflected rays about this mirror. So first I will find the image of A about the line 2x minus 3y is equal to 9. So the formula is x minus x1 by A is equal to y minus y1 by B is equal to minus 2 times. We need to put this point on this line. So minus 4 minus 9 by A square plus B square is 13. So that is equal to minus 2 into minus 13 by 13, that is equal to 2. So x comma y is equal to 4 minus 2 is 2 minus 6. So 2 comma minus 6. So x comma y is equal to 2 comma minus 6. So now the point P for which PA plus PB is minimum is nothing but the point of intersection of A dash B and the line 2x minus 3y is equal to 9. So what is the equation of line A dash B? So A dash B is nothing but y minus 4 is equal to, slope is 4 plus 6, 10 by 0 minus 2 is minus 2 times x minus 0. This implies y minus 4 is equal to minus 5x, or 5x plus y is equal to 4. This is the equation of A dash B. Now to get the point P, you just need to find the point of intersection of this line and this line, that is 2x minus 3y is equal to 9. So I want the point of intersection of these two. So to do that, I will multiply this with 3. I will add them, 3y and minus 3y gets cancelled. So 15x plus 2x, 17x is equal to 12 plus 9. 12 plus 9 is 21. So x is equal to 21 by 17. X is equal to 21 by 17. And if you put y in the place of x, so y is equal to 4 minus 5 into 21 by 17. That is equal to 17. 4s are 40 plus 28. 68 minus 105 by 17. So 100 minus 68 is 32. So that is equal to minus 37 by 17. So hence the point, required point is 21 by 17 comma minus 37 by 17. Thank you.